We are saying thank you to the people of South Africa for returning the only organization that can take our country forward, the one and only glorious movement of our people, the African National Congress.
We are so excited,
yes,
that we've won again and we're still going to win.
Well, victory of any type is sweet at all times, but this one particularly so, because it's about the future of the country.
Comrades, I want to thank our volunteers. Angengbona ma volunteer bakamisani zanda. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
The ANC won national elections. We won elections in 8 of the provinces.
So comrades, all our 8 provinces, including Gauteng, they are back home into the fold of the African National Congress.
This means that South Africa itself has confidence in the ANC once more. We are thankful, South Africa.
And you are aware that ANC nearly slipped in this election. It was tough.
It was not easy. It was tough.
No, it was really a stressful one, you know. We managed to secure Gauteng.
They thought, Ugoti, we had lost Gauteng. But we knew Ugoti Gauteng will come through.
This victory doesn't mean that we relax. We go back to our people, we service our people, and that is how we are going to stay in power.
This is a wake-up call for the ANC that we need to go back to the people, that we need to renew our organization and improve the services that we deliver to our people.
But what we're saying is, we're going to deliver. People must be patient with us so that you can be able to deliver. It's not going to be like 2 days or 3 days. However, they must just be patient.
Hoping, moving forward, ANC is going to implement the issues of the young people.
Young people in particular have talked about education, the skills revolution, as well as jobs, and the ANC needs to deliver.
We will not be the ones who will be going on rooftops popping champagne bottles. No, we are humble, and we've been humbled by our people, and we thank them for the investment of their confidence that they have made to us.
And I'm sure niyavumelana comrade ukuthi President Ramaphosa led us well in this campaign. Masimkhwabeleni izandla.
We're actually grateful that we have such a fun, heart, loving president who speaks from the heart, who knows what the needs of South Africans are.
We have hope in what he has planned, and he has risen up our spirit as young people as well.
We believe in what he represents. We believe in what he has to give the people. Therefore, that's the reason why we actually voted for him and the party. So we believe that he will also provide all the needs of the people and be able to deliver.
I believe in you. Young people believe in you. We all believe in you. And keep up the good work. Amanda.
Masambeni comrades, siyosebenzela umphakathi. Amanda!